I think that he has to win the argument on health care. It may be that some of his more extreme critics also are racially prejudiced, but they're the same. Those people were opposed to what I tried to do, and I tried to do it.